I greet you all in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Well, today I want to talk about fear. People of God, I want you to understand that the devil is so carnal. He works with fear. That's why you find out that when you go to Sangoma's shrines, you're welcomed with strange things. Not for anything, but just to scare you. You know what Job says? Job says that the things that I was afraid of, those are the things that befall me. Whenever we are scared, we open doors to the devil. And the devil finds his way into our lives. Romans 8 verse 15 reads, "For you did not receive the spirit of bondage again to fear, but you received the spirit of adoption by whom we call Abba Father." God did not give us the spirit of fear. So if God didn't give us the spirit of fear, where is it coming from? You know what the Bible says in the book of 2 Timothy 1:7? "For God did not give us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind." God gave us the power, the ability to have a positive mind. In everything that we do, gave us this ability to have a positive mind. He did not give us the spirit of fear. But most of us, we think it's natural. Because we take things for granted. But the devil is using that fear to get into our lives and manipulate our lives. You know, one day when Jesus was walking on top of water, Peter said, "If you are Jesus Christ, command me to come to you." And as Jesus commanded him, he began to walk on top of water. The natural laws of biology, they were broken. Laws of motion, they were broken. But you know what the Bible says? The Bible says that the moment he realized that there was a boisterous wind, that's when he began to sink. Because he was afraid. And so many times in our life, we are sinking because we realize that they are walls, they are battles. But battles and walls, they are not for us. They are for Jesus Christ to fight for us. He fight for us and we celebrate victory. So people of God, we have to stand together. We have to be in one accord and fight the spirit of fear. It seems as if the devil is winning because Christians, we are not united. We are not uniting to fight against the spirit. Yet the devil is standing so firm and he is so carnal. Just believe in God. He still sits upon the holy throne. He never changes. He is still God. I pray that Jesus Christ will give you the strength to overcome fear in your life, in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Shalom.